When we have true unity, no one will be subjugated for others. It's about fighting for a country with equal treatment, collective purpose, and freedom for all.
No joke, I used to let the mic smoke. Now I slam it when I'm done and make sure it's broke. When I'm gone, no one gets on, cause I won't let nobody press up and mess up the scene I set. I like to stand in a crowd and watch the people wonder, damn. But think about it, then you understand. I'm just an addict, addicted to music. Maybe it's a habit, I gotta use it. Even if it's jazz or the quiet storm, I hook a beat up, convert it into hip-hop form. Write a rhyme and graffiti in every show you see me in. Deep concentration, cause I'm no comedian. Jokers are wild, if you wanna be tame, I treat you like a child.
I'm going to ask you one last time. Are you willing to ask the White House to authorize the FBI to investigate the claims that have been made against you?
Wake you up and as I stare in your face, you seem stunned. Remember me, the one you got your idea from. But soon you start to suffer, the tuna get rougher. When you start to stutter, that's when you had enough of fighting it'll make you choke. You can't provoke, you can't cope. You should have broke because I ain't no joke. Joke. As serious as cancer.
Do you believe in hindsight that those techniques were immoral?
Senator, what I believe sitting here today is that I support the higher moral standard we have decided to hold ourselves
to. Please answer the question.
Senator, I think I've answered the question.
No, you've not. Do you believe the previous techniques, now armed with hindsight, do you believe they were immoral? Yes or no?
Senator, I believe that we should hold ourselves to the moral standard outlined in the Army Field Manual.
They think that I'm a new jack, but only if they knew that. They who think wrong, or they who can't do that style that I'm doing, they might ruin patterns and paragraphs based on you and your RBDJ. If anything he play sound familiar, I'll wait till E-Say play him. So I'ma have to diss who broke. You can get a smack for this. I ain't no joke.
Words for Donald Trump, who we all know is watching. So President Trump, you spent the last 2.5 years full-time trying to sow hate and division among us, and that is why we've got nothing done.
I hold the microphone like a grudge, be a hold a record so the needle don't budge. I hold a conversation cause what I invent, I nominated my DJ the president. When I'm CI, I'll keep a freestyle going steadily, so pucker up and whistle my melody. But whatever you do, don't miss one. There'll be another rough rhyme after this one. Before you know it, you're following it, fiending, waiting for the punchline to get the meaning. Like before, the moral of my story I'm telling. Nobody beats the art, so stop yelling. Save it, put it in your pocket for later, cause I'm moving the crowd and be a record fader. No interruptions till the mic is broke. When I'm gone, then you can joke. Cause everything is real on a serious tip. Keep playing, and I get furious quick. And I take you for a walk through hell. Freeze your dome, then watch your eyeballs swell. Guide you out of triple stage darkness. When it get dark again, then I'ma spark this microphone. Cause the heat is on, you see smoke in the finish when the beat is gone. I'm no joke, no joke, no joke.
Thank you.